Yo, what is up YouTube? It's your boy Breezy Kicks, the sneaker fiend. Now today we're going to be talking about the women's exclusive Jordan 1 Black Toes. But before we get into that, make sure if you're new to the channel, you subscribe. Hit that like button if you like the content. Follow me on Instagram at Breezy_Kicks23. It's your boy Breezy Kicks. Let's get it. Most of the time when these people be talking, I don't even hear them. I don't. They talk and they talk, but I do not hear shit when I'm here. Well, Jordan Brand will be releasing the Air Jordan 1 Satin Black Toe in the women's exclusive, much like they did with the Shattered Backboard Satin 1s. This colorway is dressed in the classic black toe color scheme. This Jordan 1 comes built in a mix of leather and satin construction, providing a luxury feel. Other added details in metal wing logo on the heel to complete the design. I'm really loving this sneaker. I think it's way better than the satin Shattered Backboard colorway that came out last year. Black toes are such a big fan favorite. To put it in the satin version, some people would say it's ruining the sneaker. I think it's pretty cool. Now, for those of you men out there who want this sneaker, you are gonna be going for the higher women's sizing. Those of you who don't know the conversion between women's to men's sizing, it is a size and a half difference. So if you are a men's 9.5, you will be going for a women's 11. So originally this release was gonna be August 31st. It has been moved up to August 17th. I'll say that again. This sneaker is dropping on August 17th. Just around the corner. A lot of people, I think, are gonna go for this shoe. There is resale potential. I'll get into what I think resale is gonna be and all that good stuff here in a second. Let's just talk about this colorway though. You got the black toe colorway, really sharp, red, black and white colors colliding. I honestly think it's the perfect colorway to have black, red and white all together. It looks the best. It looks the best with Jordan. It represents like the Chicago Bulls colorway and Michael Jordan, who's with the Chicago Bulls for most of his career. So the upper is black and white leather with the heel section being that satin material in the red. One thing that is different than the Shattered Backboard Satin Jordan 1s is the wings logo. It is coming in a metal form. In the Satin Shattered Backboard 1s, that wings logo was only stitched in. So it's very cool that they threw this in. It gives a more luxury feel, in my opinion. Pretty sure this sneaker will come with white and black laces. Quality looks amazing on this sneaker. Then you got that white midsole with red outsole. Very clean. So where you can buy these is gonna be select Nike retailers. I think the shoe's gonna be somewhat limited, but the sneakers app is gonna be the go-to place for it. If you look at the Shattered Backboard Satin 1s, they are going for about $600. My guess is with this colorway, I think it is a nicer colorway in my opinion. I don't quite think it's gonna do as good as the Shattered Backboard version. I honestly can see these shoes going from that $350 to $600 price range. I don't really see this shoe going over $600, but I would not be surprised if it got up there. Now, obviously, it's gonna depend on what size you get, just because of the limited amount of sizes, and a lot of guys can fit into the higher women's sizing. So those sizes tend to be the harder ones to get, and they tend to go for more. So if you are looking to resell this shoe, you just wanna buy it just to flip it, I recommend you go for a higher size. A lot of guys are gonna be wanting this shoe. I personally want this shoe as a personal pair. So I will definitely be going for them. I really like this sneaker. I think it's high quality. I love the satin Jordan 1s. I think it's a cool little twist on the sneaker. Let me know what you guys think. Do you like the sneaker? Are you gonna try and cop? Are you gonna go for a personal pair? Are you gonna try and flip? Let me know all that good stuff. Now make sure you comment what you think resale is going to be. Just comment down below and let me know your resale predictions. Now, again, if you are new to the channel, make sure you subscribe. Hit that like button if you like the content. It's your boy, Breezy Kicks. We out.